नेचर ऑफ मैटर। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव स्टार्टेड विद अंडरस्टैंडिंग व्हाट इज केमिस्ट्री एंड व्हाट इज इट्स इम्पोर्टेंस। नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू अंडरस्टैंड नेचर ऑफ मैटर। बट बिफोर दैट, कैन यू टेल मी समथिंग अबाउट मैटर? Dear students, anything that has mass and occupies space is called matter. Laptop or computer on which you are watching videos of Learn Fatafat also made of matter. Everything around you, for example, book, pen, air, water, that has mass and space is matter. States of matter. Matter can exist in three states: solid, liquid, or gas. If particles of matter are held close to each other such that they could not move easily, then the state of matter is solid. For example, ice cube. Since particles of matter could not move easily, hence solids have definite volume and shape. If particles of matter are held close to each other, but these can move freely, then the state of matter is liquid. For example, water. Since particles of matter can move, thus liquids have definite volume. However, due to weaker forces in particles, liquids did not have definite shape. Liquids take the shape of containers in which they are placed. If the particles of matter are far apart so that they can move freely, then the state of matter is gas. For example, water vapor. Gases neither have definite volume nor they acquire definite shape. They occupy the container in which they are placed. The states of matter are interconvertible, that is, matter from one state can be changed to other state by changing the conditions, such as temperature and pressure. For example, solids on heating usually converted to liquid state, which on further heating get converted to gaseous state. Or gases on cooling usually get converted to liquid state, which on further cooling get converted to solid state. Dear students, we will continue this discussion in next video.